This is your moment.
Thank you.
So enjoy it.
And if you want to relax a bit, Tim, take your shirt off. That's fine with us. Not a problem.
Just to bring it back down, what's the name of the Ed Sheeran song you'll be singing?
Perfect.
Go for it.
This is a serious song.
I found love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. We were just kids and we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you all this time, darling. Just kiss me slow.
Good, but he's got a stronger voice than that,
isn't
he?
Mine, baby.
Can we stop the song? Tim, I'm so sorry. Do you have a second song?
I do have a second
song. What is the second song?
Say Something.
Okay, you see, the thing is, and I'll tell you why we had this chinwag, because you have a lovely voice, but we really want you to have a moment. And I think that there's more of a moment to be had. So if you're up for it, would you do your second song for us?
Of course I can.
Say Something is such a more haunting, powerful song as well.
Okay, all right. Round two.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Yeah!
And I am feeling so small. I was over my head, nothing at all. And stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just learning to crawl.
All right, come on, Tim.
Well, say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to, yeah. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
You know what? Song choice is so key because it gives us the opportunity to connect with you on a deeper level.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Alicia, for giving him the opportunity to sing something like that.
Thank you.